former Chelsea star Frank Sinclair has said that it has become obvious as to why Liverpool got rid of Mamadou Sakho as he watched the Frenchman in action for Crystal Palace during their surprise 21 victory against Chelsea on Saturday. Most people expected that this would have been an easy victory for Antonio Conte's side as Palace had lost all several of their Premier League games leading up to the fixture. Cesar Azpilicueta scored an own goal to hand Palace the lead in the 11th minute before Thiemaw Bakayoko equalised in the 18th minute. Wilfried Zaha scored the winner for the Eagles in the 45th minute. However, Sakho nearly helped bring Chelsea back into the game when he performed a back heel in the box with 6 minutes remaining. Sinclair blasted the player for his mistake and said, "That's why Liverpool got rid of him. You can't defend like that. He's half a yard off his own backline, in his own 6-yard box as he tries to backheel it off a forward for a goal kick." For Palace, the win will be a much-needed 3 points following their early season disaster, while for Chelsea it will be a frustrating loss. Eshlyn Vedon.